My healthcare journey started about 5 years ago when I noticed a shift in my jaw, and I realized I couldn't completely bite through on one side of my mouth. I asked my dentist to take a look at it. She did not know what to do. She sent me to an oral surgeon. This oral surgeon did a lot of x-rays, a lot of exams, shook his head and said, I have no idea what that is. I kept on searching, went to periodontist, went to an internal med doctor, ENTs. The whole process was very stressful. A lot of people kind of blow you off because you're over 60 years old. In the meantime, I had had my rings resized twice, and my shoe size had gone up a size and a half. I noticed that my lips had started getting bigger, and that was like the third clue of what was going on. So at a visit to my dermatologist, I was about 4.5 years into this search by this point. I had three things for him. My jaw was shifting, my tongue was bigger, and my lips were thickening. Within a matter of seconds, he said, you have a pituitary tumor, which is causing too much growth hormone, and it's a condition called acromegaly. It's a very rare condition. There's 3 in 1,000,000. My doctor suggested that we maybe try our luck in Vegas with those kind of odds, but I did buy a lottery ticket and we didn't win. The doctor suggested that surgery was the next route. And we decided that Dr. Joseph Keene was the right person for me at Ochsner's in New Orleans. He was so compassionate, so kind. He told us that he would be bringing on Dr. Nyrene Hawk, who is an endocrinologist, and Dr. Blair Barton, who is an ENT. We live in a small town in Mississippi in Natchez, and it's a 3-hour drive to New Orleans. And you're usually looking at weeks between visits. But all three of those doctors just went out of their way. They scheduled all three visits within a couple of hours of each other. I'm now 5 months post-op, so my rings now fit. My shoes are getting a little bit looser. The dentist did confirm there has been some shift in my jaw. I can never, never say enough about Ochsner and the treatment that we've received. It's been a very long, hard journey, but it's been a great outcome, and we're so thankful.